apologies.
Sorry, Tony. We just take this to one kid that's watching all the videos. He'll be looking for that one. It's like, what? Here goes, Grace. But, yeah, that's why for football players, it's critical is that they get a good signing bonus up front. The number one pick for this past year.
They all love Tanners.
Number one pick was. He'll get $8 million.
What's the last first pick? Last first round?
His signing bonus, I think, if I'm not mistaken, was just under $2 million.
Jesus Christ. That's a lot of money. Do the last
pick 30
first
kids.
Round. Yeah, 30.
Or 30. For example, with football, the number one pick got $8 million for baseball. And it was a high school kid. Number one pick for football got $22 million.
Look at that. Look how big. He's like over his head taller than the fire. Look at his feet. He's doing it right with the music.
He doesn't need to be a pitcher.
Takes up like an entire plate.
He's still playing the long position.
There's no way he could miss the ball.
It's the wrong position.
Not necessarily.
Pop and bounce, left and right.
Well, how big are the catchers in major leagues? Just be at least 6 feet tall.
The best catcher is like 5 feet. And he bats like 350. And he's like almost my age.
Really nice.
He and his two brothers fucking amazing. And all three of them all fucks. And all three of them.
Well, if one of your brothers is amazing, you have the most opportunity to become a major leaguer.
In any sport.
You seen both? He's like 6'4".
Look it up. He would be the anomaly.
What do you mean? They're all from that country. Popped up. And it was like username, password, and it was Jake's username.
Huh?
dumbest thing, I think. Running. What? Some look at purple.
That's so funny.
They both have their ups and downs. What if he throws it over his head and he can't catch it?
And they call
that one. That one.
He
can do that too.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
He's 6'5".
Who?
Usain Bolt.
That's the anomaly.
No, he's not.
Knock up the smallest.
And he's 207 pounds.
Did he really? Mm-hmm. I wouldn't have guessed that.
He's 6'5".
Look
at the shortest, fastest. You have to be tall. Yes, you do. Yes, because your legs are extremely long.
That part helps. That's not necessarily always the case.
Yes, it is.
I, for example, like the football team yesterday, there were a couple of real tall kids that were the fastest kids overall. We're all like 5'8", 5'6".
Well, I'm sure the big kids weren't all runners. Like, he trained to be a sprinter.
Correct.
So he has that body.
My father.